deal.
Let's see if we can pick him up coming off the corner here. Looked like he got a little tag from the rear, turned him straight out on the outside wall. I don't know what kind of problem led in there, but boy, really almost got up over the fence. And right now he's headed for that inside wall, just straight in. Thank goodness it turned a little bit of angle and took some of the shock away, but